probably thought the label was going shelf. You prayed that this paper never helped. You probably thought the label was going shelf. You prayed that this paper never helped. Posted up by the mailbox without a mail key. Exotic weed a creed if you ever smell me. I don't wanna die young, I wanna die wealthy. Niggas asking for the most help, ain't never helped me. Blew a brown flag in it, you think I'm getting to it? Well, that's accurate. Accurate sliding, ain't had no passengers. Bubble goose, wasn't on computers when it's troubleshoot. Money made my dick hard, honestly fell in love with Luke.
After that happened with Nipsey, I didn't even wanna record for a minute. It just felt like the bigger target you make yourself, or just the bigger microscope you put on yourself, it just seemed like they wanna kill you, you know what I'm saying? Like, Nip made it fun for me, like, that took a lot of the fun out of it. But at the same time, he was excited for my album. Like, we was talking about it crazy before. Like, I be calling him, your victory lap is crazy. He was telling me, I'm living on Survival Club. It was tough, but then once I was able to really soak it all in and certain beats started playing, I was able to get back in the vibe. I just felt like the energy, the vibe of it was the best way to really set the album up. I started off, I said, you probably thought the label was going to shelf me. Like, I just feel like the anticipation, the build up, the time it took for me to actually drop a debut, I was hearing that in the streets and just people saying, he might have shelved these, like, you know what I'm saying, might not have no project. So that's why I wanted to come out the gate talking like that.
And the people look at Davis.